Okay, so today we're going to go ahead and cover how to get a little bit more frame rate out of Counter-Strike Global Offensive. This method can be used for any Valve-based game with a developer console, such as Portal, Day of Defeat, Team Fortress. First and foremost, what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to go into your power settings, optimize for performance. GPU settings, optimize for performance. CPU properties, optimize for performance. Do your hardware settings. I'm on a laptop. I've maxed my hardware out. I have to get a little bit more. So here is what you can do and what I did to get a better frame rate. First, go to your, navigate to your game directory. Select the CFG file. I already have one here created. I'm going to go ahead and delete. In the description, you'll find all of this information. Go ahead, copy. You're going to create a new file by right-clicking, new text document. Delete everything, name it exactly that. You can change the file extension, the file might become unstable, yeah, okay, whatever. It'll appear back at the top of the list. If you haven't sorted alphabetically, go ahead and open it up. Paste in what you have from the description, and fine-tuned however you'd like it. Now, personally, I don't like hearing other people talk while I play Counter-Strike. In competitive, I will always turn it on. Otherwise, I want it to start with voice disabled, basically. When you have it set, go ahead and save. Close the file. You're done with the directory. Go ahead and open up Steam. In your library, right-click Properties. Set Launch Options. This is another thing that I'll provide to you in the description. Shoot. Okay, so here we have what we're going to go ahead and put into that. So, copy that. Actually, I shouldn't have done that yet. I have to explain this first bit here. Threads. That's referring to the number of CPUs, the number of cores that you're willing to dedicate to the game. I don't have 6. I only have a quad core, so I have to change that 6 to a 4. If you have a dual core, change it to a 2. If you have a single core, it's time for you to buy a new computer. You might notice that we have FPS Max 99 set here. If you go back and watch, you'll see that that is also in the Counter-Strike config file that I put in. So it's rather redundant. You can go ahead and remove that if you'd like. So in the set launch options, we're just going to go ahead and paste that line of code in. Looks like rate may be redundant also. Go ahead and click OK. That saving that file or not saving that file will have no impact on you. That is for me. So that should give you a few more FPS in your Counter-Strike matches, and good luck to everyone.